Hey, how's it going? I'm back with part 5 of my Dead Space Let's Play. So, where we left off, we was like killing a bunch of stuff, if I seem to remember. For some reason, I have no ammo, so that kind of sucks. Nice. Fly. This is going to just like start spinning incredibly fast any second now, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Hey. Slow down! Ha! Hey! Oh! It pulls you towards it. Okay, shoot that one. For God's sake, go back! For God's sake, and you can't shoot twice because it just doesn't work. So you're kind of buggered. Like a boss. Right, let's hit this thing because I ain't got no ammo.
How the others still live?
Hey, where the ammo go?
Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Oh, okay. Wasn't like I needed ammo or anything, but that is cool. How the games deprive me of ammunition. I don't know what's up with YouTube lately. My videos have not been getting views. Like, whereas before I usually get like 100 views. Lately it hasn't. I don't know. I don't care, to be honest. Oh, yeah. Cool. I have not got any bloody bullets. E. Okay. E. E does nothing. It's cool. I've not got bullets, so what do you want me to do? Oh wow, bullets. You sure you wanna give me them? Assholes. Alright, how many bullets have I got now? I don't like that gun. How do I switch gun? There we go. Got some bullets now. I hear some bullets. Locked? What do you mean locked? Electrical terminal. Welcome. There we go. Push it up. I think maybe my, like, we finally got there in the end anyway. Took a while. Took a while with me, like, sucking. I had to edit out me sucking bit. I can't understand that. I had to move my mouse and move the keys at the same time. I don't know. Oh crap. Yeah, so for some reason my videos don't get much views. I don't really care. I'm making videos because I enjoy making them. But, I don't know. I just put it down to a bug in the system. Hey. Lovely.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So beautiful. What could all this mean? Wow. Now this is some crazy ass shit right about here.
Hey, Isaac.
Carver, what's going on?
What on earth? This is a proper thumbnail situation right here.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine.
Yeah, everything's perfectly fine, you know. This apartment's getting crazy. It's like, it's so beautiful.
The Admiral's obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
A key to your ass.
Hey, a key to what?
I'm just going to read my emails while I'm waiting. Congratulations, you've won £1 million. Well, goodbye.
I think that she believed that.
She believed that,
oh my god.
No, the future's bright, the future's orange.
Turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions.
Or like
this
a crazy
is
person.
Exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found
yes,
the
it
source.
Is.
The marker homeworld.
Shitting me. Marker homeworld.
Alright, let's regroup in the control room.
Regroup.
Plan our next move from there.
Clarke,
monsters.
Let's go. Clarke.
Clarke, let's go. Batman time. Transformers, losers in disguise. She's a zombie. Just so you don't come back, because you never know. There we go. See? I've improved her looks. She doesn't look a day over 80. Can I like, break stuff? What's this?
Marjorie, I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube.
Shame.
That could be fighting the war back home. Buckle here. Crack down a scrap transport ship called the Cruiser.
I guess I have to go back down.
Again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Reach the planet, Namek.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet. The Terra Nova. It's a long walk.
I might be doing a few videos coming up without the face cam. I'm going to see what it's like. Let me know if you should think I should keep the face cam in all my videos or... I don't know. That ain't like something dramatic just happened. Nothing happened. I just went into a different room.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you.
Get back view.
When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of life. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times.
What's that? I'll take that. I don't know what that is.
Hoping to understand its technology, thereby
awesome.
Limitless energy for ourselves.
Oh shit!
Imagine our surprise
when we learned they are not. None. Shit, what the hell was that? Open the door. Open. Euthanasia, baby. Come at me. Gun ahead. That's our fault. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck you. Get out of here. There we go. See? Things are much nicer when you die. We were a little, lot less calm. No more jumping at monsters because I don't like it. And I'm sure no one else watching this likes you doing this. Pick a room. Repair bay. Crew access. Crew access. Let's go to the crew access. Just open the door. Hey. I think you're still alive a little bit. Not anymore. You was alive. Toss stamped on you. Yeah, lately I haven't been uploading as many videos as I'd like because... Oh, nice. Because I've been working, like, morning shifts and stuff, so... Kinda sucks. Oh. Locked. Open, please. Yeah. Open, please. This is where it was, because when I tried to resume earlier, this is glitched out.
Where is everyone?
I was like spawned in here, and there was loads of monsters, wreck. And they weren't doing anything.
Can't just tell them what we found.
Of course, we found a little maintenance
boobies.
A skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships.
But
yeah,
it will take you
from
there. I guess I have to go up here.
Get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Yeah,
hey,
we are.
Hey, we'll get the shuttle home. First and decide what to do with it.
We're gonna rock
out to take a look
rock
at
out,
this.
Like, rock out.
Skip.
Objective. Blah 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 blah. Push for details. Okay. First time I've used that button. Can I like just jump down? No? I might break my legs, but I'll be fine. I'm in space, right? Okay, let's just go in here. Suit kiosk. Oh, sweet. What's this? Change suit. What can I change my suit to? Oh wow, that is a lot of selection right there. F goes back, let's go F, upgrade rig. Upgrade health, armor, oxygen. Well, that kind of seems like that's all I can do. Armor. I don't know. What's this? E. Sure, why not? Ah. God damn it. Ah. Well, that's as far as I can upgrade by the looks of it. Does my suit look a bit different now? It looks a bit more pimped. Maybe that's just me. Maybe it's me being crazy. You scared me.
Isaac, Norton here.
Are you contacting
really?
I thought
it was a wrong number.
Channel.
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
I'm on Batman's side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
Look, we both know how this is going to end.
Open the door, bitch.
If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up.
What am I doing?
Oh, I guess. I get it. You think you and her...
The O2...
Forget it.
Something. Have I just come out here when I didn't need to? Think so. Let's get back in here. Wow, that is sweet. What have I got to do? Is there a way I can access this menu? Navigate? Is that, but it just doesn't work. I don't know. Let's get out of here. I guess I have to go out here, because it's telling me to. Let's fly.
Transmission.
Transmission?
What
are we talking about?
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Huh. What's this? Gets tearing over, blah blah. Okay. What does it do? Let's get in there. Have I got a fly sync? Or am I gonna start playing Tetris? I don't know what I have to do. I'm lost. Maybe, I assume, yeah, I do have to go back in here. Let's get back in here, and then I'll see. Fine, I'll just go somewhere random. Because I don't like it when a game gives you too much choice. I want it just to say, this is what you do, you go there and do it, sort of thing. Alright, okay, I've just got to go to there. Continue. Sorted. So then we get a little cut screen sort of thing going on. Well, video, whatever. Flying through space rubbish. Why couldn't I just fly there in my suit? It would have been so much more fun. You're gonna hit something. I know it. Who's meant to be flying this? Him or is it a robot? Also, the giveaway thing, I will be doing the video for it soon. It's just I haven't really had time, so you have to understand this. FX it. Yeah. Let's get out of here.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Just turn it. Ah, there we go.
What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
There we go.
Great. So basically,
that.
Nobody knows.
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere.
I'll take a look around. I guess it's the weight. Come on. Well, I'll take that. Heavy frame. chapter 5? I didn't even know I was on chapter 5. I just shows you how much I pay attention to this game. Alright, I have to select magic. Elevate music. Da 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 da. So let bang 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 bang. Gotta love that chopping on the. Oh come on, are you not up there yet? It's only the second floor. Maybe that means I go 2 miles. I don't trust you. Someone shoot your head off and your leg off. Try killing me now, bitch.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Nice. What's this?
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Screw that, I ain't using that shit. Take that. What's this? Is that like a microwave? Is this like hacking or something? Oh yeah. Is that it? This confused. Oh right. Okay. 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 I get it. Let me hack you again. I know how to do this. Professional. There you go. Alright, okay. There we go. We're just in the nick of time.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our location now.
Is it an aft section?
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it space-worthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
I'm like
we
a pro hacker.
We can't get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
But it ain't gonna be easy.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
You say that about a lot of things. And yet, bad things happen to me. What is that? Totally worth waiting.
Star Blaster.
On plat. On plat. So bad in this planet. Pick up that. Anyway, oh wow, I just realized how long I've been recording for. So I'm gonna end this episode right about here. Right here. Alright, actually, no, I'm gonna end it right over here. Just stand here. Okay, there we go. This is where I'm ending it, right here. So you can look at my alien versus predator face. It can be cool. So anyway, cue outro music. Like, subscribe, if you haven't already, and I'll see you again on the next episode of Remake. So I'm gonna be ending it. Goodbye.